Tonight, Dover police are looking for a car involved in a hit and run that left one person in the hospital. It's a dark colored sedan that likely has damage to its front bumper or grill, as well as the hood and windshield. That crash happened around 4:15 this afternoon on Central Avenue. A 37-year-old man was hit while crossing the street. His injuries are described as significant.